there were no teachers, all other professions won't exist. Good morning, one and all. A teacher is a compass that activates the magnets of curiosity, wisdom and knowledge in the pupils.
Today we celebrate the special occasion Teachers Day. Even though we the students aren't with the teachers in the school due to this COVID-19 pandemic, we cannot forget our dear teachers. So let us seek the Almighty's blessings to make this occasion a special one. For that, I welcome my dear friend for a prayer.
They shall be showers of blessing. This is the promise of love. They shall be seasons refreshing, sent from the Savior above. Showers of blessing, showers of blessings we need. Mercy drops round us are falling, but for the showers we plead. They shall be showers of blessing, precious reviving again. Over the hills and the valleys, sound of abundance of rain. Showers of blessing, showers of blessings we need. Mercy drops from the suffering, but for the showers we plead.
Thank you for the lovely prayer. Do you know why Teachers Day is celebrated? Some of you may know. It is celebrated to honor the former President of India, Dr. S. Radhakrishnan. Here is our friend with a speech on Dr. S. Radhakrishnan and importance of Teachers Day.
Good morning all. Happy Teachers Day to all my respected teachers. Teachers are those who help us think for ourselves. These are the words of Dr. S. Radhakrishnan. Dr. S. Radhakrishnan was born in 5th September 1888. Teachers Day is celebrated every year on 5th September, which also marks the birth anniversary of Dr. S. Radhakrishnan. We started to celebrate it in the year 1962. Dr. S. Radhakrishnan was an Indian philosopher, the first Vice President of India and the second President of India. He contributed a lot to the field of education. That's why his birthdays are celebrated as Teachers Day. Despite of all his achievements and contribution, Dr. S. Radhakrishnan remained as a teacher throughout his life. Education, according to Dr. S. Radhakrishnan, is acquiring of knowledge more than what is academic and professional. Dr. S. Radhakrishnan was awarded several high awards, including Bharat Ratna Award, the highest civilian award in India, in 1954. He passed away in 14th April 1975. Thank you, and I wish all my teachers Happy Teachers Day.
Oh, that has been a wonderful speech, and thank you for your valuable words. Now let's welcome our dear friends to show the pictures of Dr. S. Radhakrishnan which they had drawn.
Thank you for the fantastic drawing. Our friends are ready with a song in dedication to our teachers. So let's hear it.
Bye.
be the young ones for love. Teacher, take me and define me. When you are beside me, I'm strong.
When I'm old and wiser, I'll remember you. Promise I'll grow stronger at the thought of you.
Had a lovely don't-you voice and had a great control throughout. Now it's time for us to welcome our dear friend Meghna to sing a poem which is written by herself.
The word teacher, not only means the one who teaches, but its each letter has its own meaning, which shows a teacher's quality. The letter T means talent. What talent does a teacher have? Well, teacher's talent is to mingle with students who have different personalities. It is not a small gift, but a big gift. The letter E means encouraging. How does a teacher encourage? Well, teacher encourage a student to go through in the right way. It's not a small gift, but a big gift. The letter A means awesome. For what all a teacher is awesome? Well, a teacher is awesome for all the duties she had to do. This is not a small gift, but a big gift. The letter C means caring. What are things does a teacher care about? Well, a teacher cares for students, as a teacher knows that the students is sensitive as glasses. This is not a small gift, but a big gift. The letter H means helpful. For what all a teacher is helpful? Well, a teacher is helpful for students who need help at a time. This is not a small gift, but a big gift. The letter E means energetic. For what all things does a teacher is energetic? Well, a teacher is energetic for everything that teacher do. That is not a small gift, that is a big gift. The letter R means remarkable. What does a teacher is remarkable? Well, a teacher is remarkable in every student's heart. Because a teacher not only teaches science and maths, but also she teaches how to behave in social. This is not a small gift, but a big gift. Teacher has so many big gifts. That's why a teacher is perfect. Don't forget to respect a teacher, because it's our duty to protect a teacher. Thank you.
Thank you, Meghna, for the poem. Now we are showing some pictures in front of you. This is a treat to our beloved teachers.
It's time for us to wind up our Teachers Day program. To all teachers out there,
thank you for adapting.
Thank you for understanding.
Thank you for persevering.
Salute you all.